I'm Jada Simone, and it's time to vlog. Hi guys, welcome back to Vlogmas. It is Vlogmas day 25, so it is Christmas morning. Woo! It is 7:41 right now. We got up at like 7:20 something. We came back here up in the blind. It was just me and Jordan, but we woke up mom and dad. So we are about to open the gifts right now. So let's go. I'm just gonna time lapse it. And of course, I'm not gonna pull a lash or not do what I got for Christmas. I am gonna do one today. It's probably gonna be up today and then the vlog up tomorrow. Whatever though. But yeah, that's what's going on. And I will see you guys once after like we open the gifts and all that. So yeah. Well, first, the unpacking was great. It is like atrocious in here. Let me see, some blankets are all over the place. Yeah, it's atrocious, but it's okay. First, opening the gifts was great. And secondly, I just filmed my What I Got for Christmas. So that will definitely be up today. It's going up with the Christmas Eve Vlogmas. So Vlogmas Day 24. But yeah, I'm about to eat because I am hangry. Not angry though, but I'm just about to eat. But yeah, guys, I think it's going to be leftovers from last night. So the queso. Cause I smell, I think someone else had some. But yeah guys, I will see you guys once I get my food. And my foot is asleep, so I'm sitting on it. I shouldn't have done that, but yeah, my foot's asleep. But yeah, that's just, that was just random, but okay. Yeah, so I'll see you guys at breakfast. So guys, for breakfast, this is just the leftover queso dip and then the chips, and then I have some ginger ale on the side. So, well, we are, excuse me, it is like, first, it's 12:30, I think. We are at Carrie Crab House. This is where we're eating our lunch slash dinner. I'm sorry I didn't get a chance to tell you guys because we had to get going. But yeah, they're open from 12 to some. I honestly forgot, whatever though. It's okay. I think I'm gonna get some crab legs, and it's like a seafood, like boiled, like if you know what I mean. Yeah, like it comes in a bag, potatoes. I'm gonna get the crab legs with the potatoes, and yeah. After this at 3, we're going to the movies. We're seeing Aquaman. And then, yeah, that'll be our Christmas adventures for today. But, yeah, this is going on. And I'll see you guys in there. I'm very hungry, so it should be, the food should definitely be great. So let's go in there and get some crab legs. Woo! Is it good, everyone? Jordan. Is it good?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's go.
Time you saw me was at the Carrie Crab House, which was amazing. I give like 1,000 out of 10. I can't even. But we are at the movies. I already told you guys, but we're seeing Aquaman, and the movie starts at 3:40, and it's like 3 o'clock on the dot. So I think we're just gonna go in there a little bit early. Like there's honestly nothing. I mean, there's stores looking, but I don't think everyone wants to look in the stores. But anyway though, we're just gonna go in a little bit early because typically there's reserved seating, but this movie theater does not. So if we need to shove and push and kick some people out of the seats, we will. Besides the point though, but yeah, I'll see you guys probably after the movie, maybe a little bit in there, I don't know, but yeah, see you guys whenever.